Hi, this is Talia from Supermetrics. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get started with the Supermetrics API to get your data to any data destination, whether it be your business intelligence tool, data warehouse, or database. Start out by going to our team management site at team.supermetrics.com and log in with your account credentials. Under Integrations, go to Query Manager. The Supermetrics Query Manager tool lets you easily construct queries to get data to any destination. Now you can start building your queries. Start by selecting your data source. In this example, we're going to use Google Ads. Depending on the data source, follow the login process and grant necessary access to Supermetrics. Continue to the next section to define what data you want to fetch. In this example, we're selecting a Google Ads account. Then, set the time frame. You can either choose from the list of dynamic date ranges or set custom start and end dates. Next, select your metrics. You can see a list of metrics similar to what you would see in the original data source. In this example, we'll select impressions and clicks. You can also split the data to rows or columns by different dimensions. For example, split your metrics by campaign. With filters and options, you can make further definitions to your query. Finally, click Run. You can now see a preview of your query's results and verify you're getting the data you're looking for. And that's it. You can now copy the query URL and start using it depending on your data destination, or export the data. For data destination specific instructions, just follow the links in the description.